At first, the idea of a disease rotting you alive sounds like something out of a horror movie, but these are real. There are infections that chew through flesh, turn skin black, and leave people smelling like death while they are still breathing. Some strike in hours, others take years, but all of them share one thing. They rot you while you're still alive. Let's go through them one by one, from disturbing to the worst. Disease 1, necrotizing fasciitis. This is the famous flesh-eating bacteria. It usually starts with a small cut, scratch, or insect bite. Once the bacteria get under the skin, they spread fast. They release toxins that kill muscle, fat, and skin. Doctors say it looks like skin melting away. In hours, a red patch can turn into a black wound that stinks like rot. One woman in Georgia scraped her leg on a zip line. Within 24 hours, the infection spread so fast, surgeons had to cut away her entire thigh to save her. Another man in Texas lost both arms and both legs when the bacteria entered through a blister. Even with surgery, survival is not guaranteed. Without it, death can come in a single day. The pain is often unbearable. Survivors describe it as burning, stabbing, and tearing all at once. Doctors race against the clock, cutting away chunks of flesh in hopes of staying ahead of the bacteria. Even when they succeed, patients are often left disfigured for life. Disease 2, gangrene. Gangrene is when part of your body dies while you're still alive. It happens when blood can't reach an area, often a foot, a hand, or even the intestines. Without blood, tissue starves and rots. It changes color from red to green, then black. The smell is so bad that doctors say they know it before even seeing the patient. In the 1800s, soldiers shot in the leg often developed gangrene. Amputation was the only chance. Even today, diabetics sometimes find their toes turning black and falling apart. In extreme cases, maggots eat the dead tissue while the person is still alive. Strangely, doctors sometimes let them stay because maggots only eat dead flesh and clean the wound. For many patients, the hardest part is not the pain, but the horror of watching a limb turn into something that looks like it belongs on a corpse. Disease 3, gas gangrene. This one is even worse. It's caused by Clostridium bacteria. They eat flesh and release gas, creating bubbles under the skin. If you press on the swollen area, it crackles like Rice Krispies. The skin first looks pale, then bronze, then black. The smell is overwhelming. During World War I, thousands of soldiers with deep wounds developed gas gangrene. Doctors wrote that the flesh seemed to melt overnight. The only way to stop it was cutting off entire arms or legs. Even now, survival often means amputation. Without it, death comes within days. Patients often describe feeling a strange tightness in the skin before the pain begins. Then, blisters form and the skin splits open, leaking foul liquid. It is one of the fastest rotting infections known to medicine. Disease 4, leprosy. Leprosy doesn't rot fast. It destroys slowly, over years. The bacteria attack nerves and skin. People lose feeling in their hands and feet. They don't feel burns, cuts, or bites, so wounds rot without being noticed. Fingers and toes shorten, not because they fall off, but because infections and injuries eat them away. In the past, leprosy was so feared that victims were forced into colonies, cut off from their families. Even though it's not as contagious as people thought, the sight and smell of rotting flesh was enough to terrify entire communities. Some sufferers spent decades alive while their bodies broke down, piece by piece. Disease 5, Fournier's gangrene. This one targets the groin. It starts with pain or swelling, then skin turns dark, blisters, and dies. The infection spreads through the genitals and stomach like fire. It can kill in days. One man in Ohio went to the hospital with what he thought was a urinary infection. Within hours, doctors had to cut away most of the skin on his lower body to keep him alive. Even with surgery, many patients die. Survivors often lose huge parts of their bodies. Doctors call it one of the most aggressive infections they ever see. The rotting flesh gives off such a strong smell that nurses sometimes have to wear double masks just to enter the room. Disease 6, NOMA, cancrum oris. NOMA mostly hits children in poor regions with malnutrition. It begins as a small sore in the mouth, then it spreads fast. Cheeks, lips, and nose rot away. Within weeks, a child's face can be eaten down to the bone. The smell is so strong that survivors are often shunned by their own families. Without treatment, almost all die. Those who live are left with faces torn apart. Surgeons sometimes rebuild their jaws with bone grafts, but the scars remain for life. In villages, NOMA is remembered as the face-eating disease. Doctors working with NOMA patients often say the worst part is the silence. Children stop speaking, eating, or even looking at others because they know they are being avoided. Disease 7. Buruli ulcer. This one starts quietly, a painless lump on the arm or leg. Then ulcers form. The flesh sinks in as the bacteria eat deeper, sometimes all the way to bone. The lack of pain makes it more dangerous. People don't notice until big chunks of flesh are gone. In rural Africa, children wake up with holes in their arms or legs. Some lose entire limbs because treatment comes too late. Survivors are scarred for life. Doctors compare it to leprosy, mixed with flesh-eating infection, slow but devastating. Disease 8, mucormycosis, black fungus. This fungus usually strikes people with weak immune systems. It invades the nose, eyes, and brain. Tissue dies quickly, turning black. Patients often lose their nose, eyes, or even parts of their skull. During the COVID-19 pandemic, thousands of cases were reported in India. Some patients who survived the virus came back with half their faces destroyed. Doctors had to remove eyes to stop the spread. Many didn't survive the surgery. The infection smells like rot and looks like skin burning from the inside out. One man said he felt pressure behind his eye, and within days, his eye socket collapsed into black sludge. Disease 9. Tropical ulcers. In hot, humid places, small cuts or bites can turn into massive ulcers. Bacteria and parasites eat away at the skin. The sores spread, chewing into muscle and bone. Flies lay eggs in them, and soon maggots crawl inside. Missionaries in Africa wrote about villagers with legs so rotted they looked skeletal while still alive. Some soldiers came home missing feet or legs after ulcers destroyed them. It's slow, but once it starts, it doesn't stop without harsh treatment. Disease 10, bed sores. Bed sores don't sound dramatic, but they can rot a person alive. They happen when someone lies in one position too long. Blood flow cuts off, skin dies, then muscle, then bone. The wound opens up like a crater. Nurses have seen bed sores so deep they reach the spine. The smell of rotting flesh fills the room. Infections spread through the body. For elderly or bedridden patients, bed sores can be the slow path to death. In long-term care homes, some patients are left for days without being moved. By the time nurses notice, the sores are already the size of a fist. Treatment means cleaning and scraping away dead tissue, which can take months and still may not heal. Disease 11, miasis, maggot infestation. Flies lay eggs in open wounds. The eggs hatch into maggots, and the maggots eat living flesh. They wriggle under the skin, chewing tunnels through tissue. Doctors in South America once pulled over 200 maggots from a man's scalp. Travelers have returned home with maggots crawling in their arms or legs. The sensation of movement under the skin drives people insane. Sometimes maggots are used on purpose to clean wounds, but when uncontrolled, they leave people rotting while still alive. Disease 12, cutaneous anthrax. Anthrax is usually known as a deadly inhaled infection, but on the skin, it causes rotting too. It starts as a small blister. Then it turns into a black ulcer with dead tissue around it. Farmers and butchers sometimes catch it from infected animals. In history, entire villages have been scarred from anthrax sores that ate away at their arms and faces. Even with treatment, scars remain for life. Disease 13, Ebola. Ebola is mostly known for bleeding, but in the worst cases, it also rots tissue from inside. Blood vessels leak, organs shut down, and the lining of the skin starts to die. Doctors in outbreaks have reported patients with skin peeling off in sheets. The body breaks down so fast, it looks like decay happening before death. During the 2014 outbreak in West Africa, families described loved ones turning unrecognizable in just days. In some cases, patients were left alone in huts because families were too afraid to go near the smell of blood and decay. It is one of the most feared viruses because the body doesn't just fail. It collapses into something that looks like rot. Disease 14, pyoderma gangrenosum. This is a rare skin disease where ulcers suddenly form and expand. It often starts as a small pimple or scratch. Then the skin breaks down into large open wounds. The sores can spread across the legs or arms, eating into tissue. Doctors still don't fully understand why it happens, but it often leaves people scarred and disfigured. Some patients describe it as watching their skin dissolve while still alive. Treatment can take years, and even then, it often comes back. Disease 15, the worst of the worst, flesh-eating bacteria with sepsis. The most horrifying way to rot alive is when flesh-eating bacteria enter the blood. This is necrotizing fasciitis mixed with sepsis. The infection spreads everywhere. Skin turns black in patches. Blood vessels collapse. Organs shut down. The smell of decay leaks from a living body. One woman in California went to the hospital for stomach pain. Within 48 hours, her skin skin was covered in black patches, and her organs were failing. Doctors cut away huge parts of her flesh, but she didn't survive. When this happens, treatment almost always comes too late. Diseases that rot you alive don't just kill, they tear people apart piece by piece. From fast killers like necrotizing fasciitis to slow destroyers like leprosy, these infections show how fragile the body really is. Sometimes death doesn't wait until the end. It starts while you're still alive.